At least they loaded in this time, so that's good.
Well, he definitely got the best map for tanks and no armor. Abby, beloved Abby. Well, I'm gonna go on 1-2 line. See how that goes.
Alright, I'm gonna go to a spot on the castle and try to shoot the tanks going up into it. We'll see.
Okay. I could also, you wanna spot the middle? I can take a couple of shots at the beginning. See if anything climbs up.
Well, guys, guess what?
You didn't load
this tank before, but has nothing on it. No weapon. No ammo.
No ammo.
Yeah, I'm just gonna scout. I told you I didn't play this thing.
How did you press battle then?
You know, this is what I really hate about this game is it shouldn't even allow me to ready up unless I have at least ammo.
You press battle if you got no ammo.
Yeah, it's got nothing. No camo, nothing.
Those guys just suicided in the middle. I can even kill this 50B if he stays put there.
Yeah, I was hoping he'd come back.
Well, if he comes out, they're gonna smack him. I guess I could also come in the middle. Got nothing better to do anyways.
The rain's going in.
Yeah, I'll try to shoot it. Oh fuck it, I'll come and help you in the middle. I don't have the armor for the 1-2 line anyways. Oh shit, the E5 is here.
The ram. Ooh, I just got hit by the...
Boomstick is gonna take the shots, he doesn't have ammo, so you gotta help him.
Yeah.
I'm coming.
The Lorraine's leaving.
I'm still reloading, fuck. I detract him. Twice, he's mine. Oh shit, I low rolled. Can you kill him by any chance? I low rolled. They still got something in the base, I think. They got a Fosh React Tiger in the base shooting.
Oh, I'm just getting raped from that 110.
Brain's pointed at me. Brain's now he's going up. He's going up the hill. Ah.
Killed him.
83 is in. 183 took me out.
I'm wrecked.
Right, watch out for the damage. There's an E5 on your right side. Don't go in.
Yeah. I got raped by that E5. Nobody shot him. He was up on the damn hill.
Still reloading. So I can't help you now.
E5's gonna drop down on me. I know it.
Well, if he does, I can hit him from here, so it's good. I'm gonna stay here to shoot the left side when he come down. I'm reloading again. If you can miss the blue line, just climb all the way to AA to know you got covered there. Because they're gonna come from behind you soon. If you can. If not, don't risk it.
Yep.
You can't really shoot anything right now.
Alright, got wrecked.
Oh wow, I got a Yak target behind me, really?
Hey,
or somebody could
around.
Shoot this guy. Yeah, I can't do anything right now. I gotta reload and try to kill the Yak Tiger.
One shot of damage.
Yeah, I'll take the shot from him.
took 5 shots of damage.
Please don't miss. Nice. I'm gonna stay here.
See if I can do anything else.
Hey, bad bug was cracking. Well, I can shoot the guys that are crossing on the other side, I think. Oh shit. 130 is after me. No gun depression, though.
What the fuck? I farmed a shitload of damage this game. It's unbelievable.
I'm gonna run in the middle. We might still win this.
You got an E-100 that's nearly full health and a Type 5 Heavy that's 3/4 health.
And a 215B that's full health.
Well, I only got the level and shells left, so I'm not gonna go in the middle.
Hey, at least you got shells.
Yeah, at least. I was lucky with that ammo rack, honestly.
We got raped when that E5 climbed that hill in the back. Nobody shot him. Our TDs.
Oh wow, they killed him. I guess the type is capping, right?
Yep.
That would be nice if that E-100 would help me.
Going after the FD.
Yeah, and the E-100 is waiting for me to come out and I can't go out. This is sad. And I'm too fat to get out from here. Am I? Yeah, too fat.
100 is gonna oversee cap here in a second.
It's after that E-100 to help me.
You shot the wrong tank. Type 5's got the cap points.
Oh, they're gonna cap. I can't stop them.
No, don't.
Yeah. Save my credits. Save my credit.
Hope I don't get shot as I try to run away now. Where are the chances of me petting this guy though? Oh, I got a reset.
T57 heavy.
Yeah, I got a reset. I don't have any gold ammo, so. I don't have any shells to carry this game either. I got a reset and now E-100 is probably gonna come and kill me, so.
Well, don't forget about the FD being up there on that hill too.
Whatever happens, I don't have the ammo anyways. I don't even think they're coming in, I think he's just waiting. No, I didn't change my name. Yeah. If I'm lucky, I can detrack him. Nope. I got the detrack, but I should have angled.
Sorry.
Well, I lost that one for us by showing up without anything to play with.
Dude, I got raped by that E5.
That was sad. Still a good game, though.
We had a great game, huh? Hey, Mr. Boomstick, pick one.
I think it's the highest damage ever done with T7 also. I sort of wasted shells with the E5 at the beginning, so. If only I would have had the heat clip, I would have killed the type on the cap, no problem. Okay, let me put 2 heat clips on.
Yeah, go for it.
No, it's one of Mr. Boomstick's accounts. He borrowed me so I can play NA too. You enjoy the games more in NA? Not necessarily. Make sure you put ammo in your tank this time, okay?
Yeah, I did. Damn Wolda tanks. That's probably one of the biggest bugs they've got. They're not allowed you to ready up unless you got at least have ammo.
If it makes you feel any better, he still did more than the E5 and the Act Tiger. At least he got some assist damage. They didn't do anything.